They played one game. It was a sham of a game. One. And then they said, we're going to play the rest of our games in the spring. But he at least can say he had that one game. So you saw some resume on him. He went out there, lit up the scoreboard.
Might have to show the police and video.
Yeah, you can't call him a quitter. But yeah, it's almost like the NFL is going to punish these guys. The only thing you're going to do is help the teams that are already good. You're going to help the teams that have went to the playoffs and are sitting there at pick 20 and saying to myself, oh my God, Rashawn Slater still here. Oh my God, Gregory Rousseau, Micah Parsons, everybody passed on him. We'll take him. That's all. You're making the strong team stronger by if you don't take these players simply because they sat out. And you know, every case is different, you know.